as I know how to be. For this first trick, all you're going to need is a little silk handkerchief. I'll demonstrate the trick and then I'll show you step by step how it was done. We take a silk handkerchief. We place it into the hand. As it goes into the hand, something magical and amazing begins to happen.
Whoa.
I know. Red. That's exactly what happened. It goes in white, comes out red. Goes in white, comes out red. From here, it looks like real magic. I don't know what it looks like to you guys. But it looks pretty great. It's not, of course. It's a trick. It's just a trick. It's a stupid trick, actually. When you think about it, it looks good. It looks good, but it's stupid. Because what happens is I actually have two scarves, folks. Two scarves. That's the secret. I'm not kidding. There's two scarves involved in this thing. One of them, of course, is hidden inside my hand. See, two scarves. When I was standing back here and that guy was introducing me, I was going just as fast as I could, stuffing this scarf into my hand. And his introduction was a little short. But once you get the whole thing in your hand, then you come out with this one, see? And this one is hidden, and people can't see it. And what?
It's gone.
Well, you have to act like it's gone. You have to act really casual. You can't open it. That would give the trick away. I can, but you shouldn't. When you stick this one in here, see, it comes out red because you had the red one hidden in that hand the whole time. That's it. So you stick it in white, but the red one's in your hand, so when you pull it out, you just pull out the red one. And that's what makes it look like it looks like magic, but it's not. And you have to be really careful, kids. You don't want to do this. I know, that would blow the whole image, wouldn't it? You have to be really careful about that kind of stuff. And then, basically, that's all there is to this.
Nice.